Good evening and welcome to the Coffeehouse at the First Universalist Church. Of course, I've got a couple of housekeeping things to tell you about. If we happen to have an emergency, besides the exit that you came in, we have an exit over here that goes out to the front of the church, South Main Street. The other exit is off the kitchen that way, that then goes down the driveway. Bathrooms are that way in the back by our collection of things for tag sale. We now have a handicap accessible bathroom. Feel free to try it out and rate it for us. And of course, you've already perused the desserts, beverages. We also have a little grape and cheese and cracker plates there. Yes, we are so fortunate to have Richard Chase back again. The last time we did this series, I can't believe it was 5 years ago that we did this series in the wintertime. And Richard was our first performer. He kicked off the series, actually, the spring before. And he has told me this is one of his favorite gigs.
Yeah.
Places to hang and play. So, let's welcome Richard Chase.
Thank you, Adele, and hello, everybody, and thank you for being here. So as I sort of mentioned maybe in a few emails for those of you. Adele has something else to say.
I do.
This is very important. This is good. We're stalling for time here. We need it.
How do you
perform
music?
Wait, hello. I have had a lot of things on my mind, and so it just slipped me. I have to thank our sponsors.
Oh, all right.
Jeez, what's wrong with me? You should have told me. Our sponsors. Our sponsors this evening are Woody's Funeral Home, the Mack Family Funeral Home, and Kimball Cook Insurance, and the Millers River Cafe, Jeannie and Chris. Our media sponsor is WJDF, and we are serving Dean's Beans Coffee. Yeah. Okay, that's really it.
How about a hand for Adele? Yeah. Thank you. So I'm trying to do this. So I thought that for the first half of the evening here, I would do what I sort of like to refer to as the dog and pony show. Which is basically me sort of making noise on some of these instruments that that I pick up or people give me or I get at tag sales and things like that. So I thought it might be kind of fun and kind of interesting to do. And so this first instrument is a guitar, if anybody hasn't guessed. But it's a 1938 Kalamazoo made by the Gibson Guitar Company in the 30s as a budget instrument for people. I think it sold for, $29. So that's kind of cool. But I was doing a job for somebody in New Salem, Bob Leet. Some of you may know Bob. He's a structural engineer. And he gave me this guitar. But it was virtually unplayable when I got it. And I had to do a lot of work on it to get it so it would sort of play. It's a bit of a chore to do, but I'm no luthier. So I have sort of unorthodox methods for getting these things to operate. But anyway, so I'd like to play a little instrumental song for you called Shebeg Shemor. Thank you. disperse the guitars and things with this guy here. This is a little soprano ukulele. I'm sure that you're, some of you are familiar with. Hey, Hillary. How are you? Hillary Chase, everybody? Yeah? So this thing here I actually got from Gary Moyes down at the Antique Center. Yeah. You know, for cheap and fixed it up. Didn't take a whole lot to get that thing to work, but you know, it's the kind of a thing that you know, you hear people do songs like Star Shining Bright Above Me, and I breathe to sing to whisper I love you, and we'll do that later. But so I like to do other things with it, like so I've been working on this Harry Nilsson song a little bit with it. It sounds kind of fun, so let me play this for you. Everybody's talking at me, I can't hear a word they're saying, only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare, I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining on a cloudy day. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes, banking off of the northeast wind, breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone. Yeah, I won't let you leave my love behind. No, I won't let you. See Mick and Louise. How you guys doing? Or Peter Sam contingent. No, part of it. This one here I kind of need lyrics with. I also need glasses, but I printed it really big, so I think I might be able to see it. If I can't, and I run into trouble, help me. Jay and I were talking about this on WJDF the other day because it's a George Harrison song, and I sort of feel like he wrote it on ukulele. I heard rumored that he loved the ukulele. And so this one sort of seems, it sort of sits well on the ukulele, and I just kind of feel like he may have written it on the ukulele. It goes like this.
Sorry. Bring the light closer from the back.
Oh, this one here?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. I thought you were saying that we can't really see you, Richard. Here comes the sun. All right.
Anyway, don't let me go. Last time that I saw you, I could barely make it sound at all.
Thank you. Switching again.
Okay.
Let's see. I have a list here. Let's see what's on that list. Yeah, oh, okay.
Try this. This is a little something that I've got to have a drink. Yeah. This is a song I wrote quite a few years ago. I haven't played in quite a few years. But I thought it might be fun to try. That water really calms my nerves. It's a little something I will call the sun and moon. Maybe you can relate. Maybe not.
You are always on my bright side.
do something. Yeah.
You need a guitar.
Those of you who may or may not know, Hillary just released a CD called Find My Way. And I think she has some here tonight, do you?
I do.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Here's that. You want to use the mic or do you put your hand?
I was going to do something really dumb and FaceTime someone in, but I don't really feel like being distracted by technology right now. Mm-hmm. And this is like such a beautiful event, like I feel, I don't know, really blessed to be here. And just so lovely to see people of the community and to be in my hometown and sharing these songs. How about a hand for my dad, because he's awesome. Maybe we'll do a FaceTime later.
FaceTime.
All alone. forgotten if I do. And I'm still bleeding with my hands tied while I'm singing blues.
I'm working. Thank you.
5 minutes, get the guys set up, and then we're going to play some more stuff. So, thank you all so much for being here.
Thank you.
stage diving, mosh pit, you know, full nine yards.
Watch out.
Pardon me?
Watch out.
Yeah, watch out is right.
You got it. It's just started. Joke or two to tell while I tune. It's kind of kind of hard to concentrate and in tune at the same time.
Good night.
Love you both. But here's a joke. Why did the kid who crossed the why did the kid cross the playground to get to the other slide? Isn't that awesome? This is why I don't tell jokes. I know it's bad. Anybody like to fish here? Okay, good.
Thank God.
Down to the country store.
say.
Still okay?
I don't know her stuff, so.
That's okay, I don't either, Brian.
No, no, drums, bass, this, and I'll play piano.
Okay.
Wait, did you find my way?
Yeah, I was thinking about it. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
That happens to be kind of like my favorite one off the record. Brian Barstow, ladies and gentlemen.
Brian! Yeah! Thanks, Brian. Oh, we get to play the Johnny song. How are we doing on time?
Everybody still with me? This isn't polite, is it? Look at my clock.
You have an extra hour.
Oh, it's 8:57. We have two more hours. This is a song we like to call the Johnny song. It's about a guy named John. He used to live in Petersham. He was a carpenter, a good dude, crazy guy, a lot of energy. But anyway, this is how it goes.
Bye.
more for you.
An instrumental
called The Gold Ring. That's the tune my guitar had written. This is the one that I'm afraid is going to break every time that I tune it. So let's see. Thank you for being here. See you at the next time.